Yo, what is up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. So today, we're going to be checking out It Must Be Sunday from Phoebe Snow? Phoebe Snow. Probably saying that incorrectly, but anyway, we're going to go ahead and get into it. So without further ado, here we go.
I watch the world surround me from inside a phone booth, and it began to astound me. I tried to keep my cool. I said it must be Sunday. Everybody's telling the truth, and then again it might be Monday.
Watch the world surround me from inside a phone booth. Yeah. I remember back when I was like a young teenager, me and my family went on vacation, and you know, cell phones weren't really a thing then. And if they were, it was like early stages, but I had to go to a phone booth to like call my girlfriend. I had to get this calling card. It was a whole ordeal. But anyway. So that's kind of cool. So, I watched the world surround me from inside a phone booth and began to astound me. I tried to keep my cool. I said it must be Sunday, because everybody's telling the truth. And then again, it might be Monday. Yeah, it might be Monday, because everyone's drinking vermouth. What is vermouth? Okay, it says it's, wine. Yeah, see, I don't drink nothing, so... I wouldn't know what that was, but alright, cool stuff. Here we go.
She lent her hand at the kissing stand, but she gave him away for free. With an acid joke and a box of smoke, she can barely see. Drives her bus at dusk with headlights off and headphones up. And for tomorrow, she has planned a shopping spree.
So, she laid her hand at the kissing stand, but she gave him away for free. With an acid choke, a box of smoke, she can barely see. She drives her bus at dusk with headlights off and headphones up. And for tomorrow, she has planned a shopping spree. So a kissing stand. Were these things actually a thing? Hold on. So the kissing booth is an attraction usually at a carnival, where the person running the booth kisses other people, often to raise funds for charity. Talk about awkward. Oh, Lord. I would not be participating in that. Just saying. That's funny, though. That is funny. Alright. So, yeah. There we go.
I watch the world surround me from inside a phone booth. It began to astound me. I tried to keep my cool. I said it must be Sunday. Everybody's telling the truth. Again, it might be Monday. was a man who loved so hard, he was like a billboard grin. He toasted life and beauty till his head began to spin. He pressed his cheek on rain.
There's a man who loved so hard he was like a billboard grin. He toasted life and beauty till his head began to spin. He pressed his cheek on rainwashed sheets and he wept into his gin. Reincarnation. These are some pretty interesting lyrics. You know, there's some things that I didn't know what they were, so I had to look them up, like vermouth. And then I didn't know if a kissing stand was legit. Apparently it kind of was. But yeah, this is pretty good stuff. Great vocals. Fantastic vocals in this. It's the first time I've ever checked this person out from my knowledge. Really, really good stuff. But we're almost done. So here we go. December 31st is the very worst time of the year. You got to think of people that you like enough to share your beer. Just when you're having fun, it's January 1 and you wait for explanations to appear. I don't think I've ever heard anybody say that. It's January 1. Normally it's January 1st. But January 1. It's kind of cool. Anyway, that was put out in 1974. That is pretty cool. It says she died on September 11th. At least that's what it said. There's a media here. She says she died from complications from a stroke. Oh, man. That's not... I just know it seemed like a good way to go out. That's tough. That was good, good stuff, man. That was a great vocals. Like, I'd never heard of her before, till now. So, that was dope. That was really good. So, thank you for sending that one to me, man. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Much love. Deuces.